The water element in Taoism. Within the profound philosophy of Taoism and the symbolic realm of the five elements, water stands as a fluid and dynamic force, embodying the principles of adaptability, flow, and wisdom, known as Shui. The water element reflects the essence of life's constant changes and the resilience found in the ability to yield and navigate through the ebb and flow of existence. Exploring the symbolism, characteristics, and harmonious expressions of the water element deepens our understanding of Taoist principles and invites us to embrace the fluid nature of the Tao. The essence of the water element. 1. Symbolism of adaptability. Water symbolizes the adaptability and fluidity required to navigate the twists and turns of life. It represents the wisdom of yielding and finding the path of least resistance. 2. Seasonal association. The water element aligns with the season of winter, a time of introspection, stillness, and the potential for renewal. It mirrors the quiet depths from which life emerges. Associations with the water element. 1. Color. The color associated with water is black or dark blue, representing the depth and mystery of the vast oceans. 2. Direction. Water aligns with the direction of north, symbolizing the quiet and reflective qualities associated with winter. 3. Organs. In traditional Chinese medicine, the water element corresponds to the kidneys and bladder. These organs are integral for regulating fluid balance, filtration, and the body's vital energy. Characteristics of water energy. 1. Adaptability and flow. Water embodies qualities of adaptability and flow. It teaches the wisdom of yielding, finding the most efficient path, and overcoming obstacles with ease. 2. Depth and stillness. Like the deep waters of a serene lake, water represents the capacity for stillness and introspection. It encourages delving into the quiet depths to discover hidden truths. 3. Renewal and regeneration. Water is associated with the potential for renewal and regeneration. It mirrors the cycle of life, death, and rebirth, emphasizing the continuous flow of existence. Harmony and balance. 1. Interplay with other elements. Water interacts with metal by providing the essential fluid for refinement and transformation. It nourishes wood, promoting growth, and is influenced by fire, which can transform it into steam or ice. 2. Avoiding excessive stillness. While stillness is a virtue, an excess of water energy can lead to stagnation. Balancing water with the dynamic qualities of wood ensures a harmonious interplay within the Tao. Cultivating the water element in daily life. 1. Mindful flow. Embrace a mindful approach to life by flowing with circumstances rather than resisting. Cultivate adaptability in the face of challenges, allowing a natural flow to guide your actions. 2. Contemplative practices. Engage in contemplative practices that connect you with the depth of inner stillness. Meditation, introspection, and mindful awareness foster a sense of tranquility within. 3. Hydration and vitality. Honor the water element by staying hydrated. Consciously consuming water nourishes the body, supporting the flow of vital energy and promoting overall well-being. 4. Renewal rituals. Incorporate rituals that symbolize renewal and regeneration into your life, whether through periods of rest, self-care practices, or embracing change. Allow the water element to guide moments of rejuvenation. Closing thoughts. In the vast landscape of Taoist wisdom, the water element emerges as a symbol of adaptability, flow, and the ever-changing nature of existence. As you navigate the currents of the Tao, may the fluid wisdom of water inspire you to embrace life's changes with grace, discover the depths of inner stillness, and flow harmoniously along the ever-unfolding journey of the Tao. The essence of the water element in Taoism. In the quiet sanctuary where the wisdom of the Tao flowed like a gentle stream, Master Li gathered his disciples to explore the profound essence of the water element. Water, with its qualities of adaptability, wisdom, and transformative power, holds a unique place in Taoist philosophy. As the disciples settled into the sacred space, the sage began unraveling the essence of the water element, inviting seekers to flow with its currents in the ever-evolving dance of the Tao. Adaptability. The flowing nature of water. The essence of the water element lies in its inherent adaptability. Master Li began, "Water teaches us the art of flowing with the currents of life, adapting to the ever-changing circumstances that unfold. Like a river that navigates the terrain with ease, practitioners aligning with water cultivate the ability to adjust, transform, and find a harmonious flow in the face of challenges." The disciples, contemplating the essence of adaptability, envision themselves flowing with the currents of life like water. As we explore the essence of the water element, let us embrace the quality of adaptability. May we learn to flow with the ever-changing currents of life, adapting with grace and finding a harmonious flow in the ever-evolving dance of the Tao. Wisdom. The gentle power of stillness. Water teaches us the profound wisdom found in stillness. Master Li continued, "While it can flow with great force, water also possesses the ability to be calm and still. Practitioners aligning with water understand the power of serenity and the wisdom that arises from a tranquil mind. Like a serene pond reflecting the world around it, wisdom emerges in the stillness of the mind." The disciples, inspired by the wisdom of stillness, envision cultivating a tranquil mind like water. In our journey with the water element, let us embrace the essence of wisdom found in stillness. May we cultivate a tranquil mind, allowing wisdom to emerge like a reflection in a serene pond in the ever-evolving dance of the Tao. Flexibility, yielding to navigate obstacles. The water element embodies the essence of flexibility, Master Li shared. Water yields to obstacles, finding ways to navigate without resistance. It is this yielding quality that allows water to shape the landscape over time. Practitioners aligning with water learn the art of flexibility, recognizing that yielding can be a powerful force for transformation. The disciples, contemplating the essence of flexibility, envision themselves yielding like water to navigate obstacles. As we attune ourselves to the water element, let us embrace the quality of flexibility. May we learn to yield, finding creative ways to navigate obstacles without resistance and recognizing the transformative power inherent in flexibility in the ever-evolving dance of the Tao. Emotional resilience. The depth of still waters. Water teaches us the essence of emotional resilience, Master Li continued. Just as a deep body of water remains undisturbed by surface storms, practitioners aligning with water cultivate emotional resilience. By delving into the depths of their emotions and maintaining a calm surface, they navigate the turbulent currents of life with grace and composure. The disciples, inspired by the emotional resilience of water, envision delving into the depths of their emotions. In our exploration of the water element, let us embrace the essence of emotional resilience. May we cultivate the ability to delve into the depths of our emotions while maintaining a calm surface, navigating the currents of life with grace and composure in the ever-evolving dance of the Tao. Transformation. The alchemy of change. The essence of the water element is found in its transformative power. Master Li shared, "Water has the ability to transform from liquid to solid, from gentle streams to powerful waves." Practitioners aligning with water understand the alchemy of change, embracing the transformative power that comes with flowing through the cycles of life. The disciples, contemplating the transformative power of water, envision embracing the alchemy of change. As we connect with the essence of the water element, let us embrace the transformative power inherent in change. May we flow through the cycles of life with grace, understanding the alchemy of transformation in the ever-evolving dance of the Tao. Conclusion. Embodying the essence of water. As we delve into the essence of the water element, May these qualities guide us in embodying its transformative power within ourselves. Master Li concluded, embrace adaptability, cultivate wisdom in stillness, practice flexibility, nurture emotional resilience, and understand the alchemy of change. In embodying the essence of water, may you navigate the ever-changing currents of the Tao with fluidity and grace. And so, beneath the tranquil canopy of nature, the disciples departed with a deepened understanding of the essence of the water element, a transformative force in Taoist philosophy that invites them to embody adaptability, wisdom, flexibility, emotional resilience, and the alchemy of change in the intricate tapestry of the Tao. The landscape, now resonating with the wisdom of water, stood as a living testament to the enduring teachings of the Tao and the fluid potential within every seeker on the path.